Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we have a fantastic list for you, the top 10 animated films for adults. These are not your typical Disney flicks, these movies are deep, dark, and downright dazzling. So, let's dive in and list 10 of the best according to myself. Number 10, I Lost My Body. This French animated film follows a severed hand as it escapes from a laboratory and embarks on a quest to reunite with its owner. It's a strange but poetic journey filled with emotion and imagination. Trust me, you'll never look at your hand the same way again. Number 9, Mad God. Directed by the legendary Phil Tippett, this stop-motion horror film is a nightmarish dive into a dystopian world. It's dark, it's disturbing, and it's an absolute visual feast. Perfect for those nights when you want something truly twisted. At number 8, we have Fantastic Planet. This 1973 sci-fi classic takes us to a planet where humans are treated as pets by giant alien creatures. The animation style is unique, and the story is a thought-provoking commentary on society and oppression. A must-watch for any sci-fi fan. Coming in at 7 is The Breadwinner. From the makers of The Secret of Kells, this film tells the story of a young girl in Afghanistan who disguises herself as a boy to support her family. It's an inspiring story of resilience and courage, beautifully animated and deeply moving. Number 6 is an anthology that's pure sci-fi gold. The Animatrix. This collection of animated short films explores the backstory of the Matrix universe. Each short is crafted by different directors, offering a variety of styles and narratives that expand the world created by the Wachowskis. It's a treat for any Matrix fan.
That was too easy. What's the problem? Where's your concentration? Maybe you regret taking the red pill.
Maybe.
It crosses everyone's mind at least once. The wish to return to an ordinary life. A carefree life in the country.
Our number 5 pick is a powerful autobiographical story, Persepolis. This black and white animated film is based on Marjane Satrapi's graphic novel about her childhood in Iran during and after the Islamic Revolution. It's an eye-opening and heartfelt look at identity, family, and political upheaval.
Woman with the shoulder bag, please stop running. I repeat, the woman with the shoulder bag, stop running. Hey, you, stop where you are.
Mind telling us why you're running, sister?
Because I'm late. I have class in 5 minutes.
But you can't run like that, miss. When you run, your rear end jiggles. It's what you call immodest.
Well, then stop staring at my butt!
Now, at number 4, we have Akira. This iconic cyberpunk film set in a post-apocalyptic Tokyo is a landmark in animation. With its stunning visuals and complex narrative, Akira has influenced countless works in film and animation, a true classic that's still mind-blowing today.
セラミック通路だの両輪駆動でこれはコンピューター制御の半地ロックブレーキと12000回転の200馬力乗りたいか鉄道よし行くぞ俺用に改良したバイクだピリティすぎてお前には無理だよそんなのに乗ってる方が気が知れねえぜ 乗れるさ。欲しけりゃな。お前もでかいのぶん取りな。At
the third spot, we have a film that might tug your heartstrings grave of the Fireflies. This Studio Ghibli film tells the harrowing story of two siblings struggling to survive in Japan during World War II. It's a heartbreaking tale of loss and resilience that will leave you in tears. Have those tissues ready.
I'm so hungry. What do you want to eat?
Tempura, sashimi, jelly.
Anything else?
Ice cream. And also, I want fruit drops.
Our runner-up at number 2 is a unique and introspective film. Anomalisa, directed by Charlie Kaufman, this stop-motion film explores the mundanity and isolation of modern life through the eyes of a lonely self-help author. It's a deeply human story, told in a way that only animation can achieve.
My face squeezes into that crying contortion you all know so well, but nothing comes out. I need tears. It's like not being able to come. I need tears to tear me in two and let this nightmare escape. Anyway, yes, don't forget to smile. Makes a person's day. What does it cost you? Smile's free.
It's not working.
The world is falling apart. The president is a war criminal.
Boo!
America is going down the tubes, and you're talking about goddamn intelligent design. They've intentionally destroyed the public education system because it's easier to manipulate dumb workers and soldiers.
And finally, our number one animated film for an adult audience is Heavy Metal. This cult classic anthology film is a wild ride through sci-fi, fantasy, and horror. With its rock soundtrack and bold, imaginative stories, Heavy Metal is an unforgettable experience. It's pure, unadulterated, animated awesomeness.
Yeah, New York.
Big deal. Scum center of the world. Now they're even talking about letting in lowlifes from other planets, too. My name's Harry Canyon. I drive a cab.
Hey, you free?
Yeah, get in. Where to, pal?
The UN building.
UN building? What a joke. It turns into low-rent housing. It's a dump.
There you have it, folks. Our top 10 animated films for adults. Whether you're into sci-fi, horror, drama, or anything in between, these films have something for everyone. So grab some popcorn, dim the lights, and enjoy these animated gems. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more awesome content. See you next time.